Hi, I'm Gabe McCarthy, assistant sports editor for the Daily Bruin, and this is your Week in Review. Women's basketball came away with wins in both of their games over the weekend against Washington and Washington State. They will face Colorado on Friday. Men's basketball lost to Washington and Colorado this week, but will look for a win against Utah on Saturday. Gymnastics won their meet against Oregon State last weekend. Kyla Ross posted high scores in all events and is tied for 5th place in all around. UCLA is currently ranked 3rd in the nation. Swim and dive lost both meets this week against Stanford and Cal, but will compete against crosstown rival USC next week. Women's water polo took down Loyola Marymount and Fresno State in the UCLA mini tournament last weekend. They remain undefeated and will travel to the Triton Invitational this weekend. Men's volleyball beat Lewis and beat Stanford. They will face BYU on Saturday. Follow Daily Bruin Sports on Twitter for all the latest updates. Thank you for watching. Tune in next week for your Week in Review.